Liverpool Live TV, we're here on Ainsdale Beach in the glorious sunshine, and look who we've bumped into, it's Ben Fogle.
How are you? Yeah, very well, enjoying the sunshine up here.
Yeah,
who fantastic. Said it rained in Liverpool?
You'd be surprised what's going on a few miles that way.
So I hear.
But so why are you here today? Can you explain for us?
Yeah, I'm here for the final stage of our barefoot beach cleanups. We've been going all around the country, teamed up with Surfers Against Sewage and Barefoot Wine, and we've basically been coming to beaches like this, rounding up volunteers and getting everyone to help clean up the beaches. And incredibly today, you know, we were able to remove 288 kilograms right. in just an hour or so. Wow. with these people behind me.
Yeah.
And we've done it all across the country. In fact, in total we've now removed about 4 tons of rubbish over the course of the summer.
Wow. And you got some great support then from the people of Liverpool and the Merseyside.
The biggest turnout we've had actually right. in the whole country, nationwide, biggest turnout, over 200 people today. It's just amazing, and you know, that just goes to show how important the environment is to all of these people, and you know, every little counts. A lot of people, you look at a beach like this and it doesn't look so bad and you don't think it needs any help, but we just, you know, didn't wander too far away, and it just goes to show the difference you can make.
Yeah, and you're well known for some of your sort of exploits around the world. You've been to Antarctica, you've rowed across the Atlantic.
Mm-hmm.
I believe you've got another something in the pipeline that you
I do. I've got one big final challenge that I'd like to try, which is to swim across the Atlantic Ocean, which sounds slightly ridiculous when I say it, but no, I'm going to try and swim from New York to Cornwall sometime next year, probably next May or June, 3,500 miles, hopefully becoming one of only about 2 people to have ever done it. And I don't really like swimming, and I'm not very good at swimming, so I don't know what I'm letting myself
then,
in
yeah.
for. Yeah.
Well, thanks very much for your time, Ben.
My pleasure.
And,
thanks.
Good luck with your swim.